time for you to take a life partner.
I really want to finish college and get my degree.
Your father and I were thinking about you considering marriage.
My focus is on school, Amma. And that's really important to me.
Your father is doing what is best for you.
Was it like this for you too? Can you tell me where the administration building is?
Yeah, see that building there?
Uh-huh.
It's just right behind that one, just directly behind it.
Okay, thank you.
Mm-hmm. Yo, C, you here?
Back here.
Melissa's here. We didn't want to scare you.
I was just seeing
I'll be out in a minute.
See if the movie's out.
What you feel like watching?
I don't know, truth be told, I'm about to be knocked out.
That's all you ever do is sleep.
I'm tired. I'm working.
Well, what's up, man?
Hey, how are you?
Good. How about you?
I'm good.
I see Mr. Dre over there is keeping you busy.
I'm doing my best, you know. And just one more year and all this is over.
True that. So, Mel, what's your plans after graduation?
You know, my first plan is getting somebody over here married off.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm. Do I know him?
Yeah, it's your brother.
Well, I'm out, y'all. But, hey, tell your brother I said congratulations, all right?
Yeah, I think this is funny.
Hey, funny. Hilarious. But seriously, though, if y'all want dinner later, y'all come by the restaurant. It's on me.
Wow. Yeah, cool. Okay. But thank you for the offer. Don't worry about it, though, because my man over here, he's cooking for me tonight.
You better ask my brother. What time can we be down there?
Seriously. He's cooking.
Okay.
You are.
I guess she told you, bro.
See?
Well, invitation's still open.
Thank you.
Yeah, but if something just happens to burn, we'll be there.
All right. Well, I'm out, y'all.
All right.
All right, man.
Take care.
All
right. Oh, I like this movie.
Yeah, I bet you do, but I'm hungry. Let's get to it. Let's see what you got in the kitchen, bruh.
I'm gonna show you how to cook something.
Whatever, you talking all that junk.
Just come over here, girl.
And don't burn anything. I'm hungry. I wanna eat. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Melissa. Welcome to the dorm. If you have any questions, call me 555-3324. I should be back by 8. Hi, Emma. I made it. I'm in Robinson Hall, room 312. And my number here is 555-2312. And if you need to call me, just call me on my cell phone. I will. Okay, I will. I will. Okay. I love you too. Tell Uppa I love him. Okay. Bye.
Babe, it's getting late. I need to get back.
You're not spending the night?
I'm paying for the dorm.
Come on, Mel, just tonight.
Mm-mm.
Please.
I need to meet my roommate. I mean, she could be a burglar or something.
They want to steal your stuff.
Boy, I'm serious.
Are you sure?
Yes.
I see he won't be back for a while, you know. Come on.
I bet he won't. When we get married, then we can, you know.
When we get married, okay.
Oh, okay. That's cool. That's why I'm calling your brother.
I don't even have a brother. Hold on.
Come on. Hello? Anybody here?
Yeah, I'm sure somebody broke in. They would answer.
Well, you never know.
Hey.
There's your burglar.
I'm Shireen. You must be Melissa.
I am, and this is Andre.
Hi.
Hey, Andre.
It's nice to meet you.
Good to meet you, too.
Well, I'm going to get out of here.
Okay. Right? I'll see you later.
All right. Love you.
Love you, too. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. He seems like a nice guy.
Oh, he is. You should meet his brother.
Hey.
Hi. How are you?
Tired.
I miss you.
It's really been a long day, Erica. You know, I'm really tired and I just need to get some
I can help you relax. Come on, I missed you. Let's go.
Who the hell is Derek anyway, huh?
Colin, he's just an old friend. He doesn't mean anything.
I'm sure he doesn't. You know what? I'm through with this whole thing. Through with you.
Colin, don't say that. I'm sorry, baby. Please.
Yeah, you are sorry, all right.
Colin, let's talk. Just don't be mad. I'm really sorry. It didn't mean anything. I didn't mean to do it.
Yo, really? Well, what did you mean then, huh? You know what? That's all right. Because now you have plenty of time to spend with that punk. Pull the sheets off the bed before you leave.
Hello.
Hi, Emma.
Hey, how are you doing?
Good. Everything is going great.
That's good.
How are things at the hospital?
That's why I called. There's someone I want you to meet. He works with me and he's a nice young man.
And?
Well, it's time for you to consider a husband.
I have plans after school.
Shireen, we talked about this.
Appa.
His name is Danny Gupta. I told him you'll be home this weekend. He's taking you to dinner.
Appa.
Just talk to him. I know you'll like him. You know, your mother worries that you won't get married.
I will one day.
Danny's a good man. He's a doctor. He'll take care of you.
I need to go. I'll see you this weekend. Kiss Amma for me.
I will. Abraham and Tesla will be there.
Oh, I can't wait to see them. I will. Bye.
Is that your folks?
Yeah, it was my father. He set me up on a blind date.
So it's true.
What's true?
The whole thing about arranged marriage is like your parents picking out your husband and then you have to marry that person. Like, you really gonna do that?
Well, in some parts of India, they still do that.
Really? Mm-hmm. So what happens next? Like, you're not going to come back married, are you?
No. But I guess I'll just meet him, and if I don't like him, I'll just tell my parents.
Please do not come back. Girl, we're in college. We have too much to do.
I know. I won't this weekend, at least.
I don't know about our daughter, but I think she'll be fine.
Hmm. I'll get it. It's probably Denny. Oh.
So what do you think? Should I wear my hair down? Or
yeah, love it down. It looks really good.
Who is it?
Hey, your dad is here.
What are you grinning about?
What's going on?
Nothing. He's your type, so you're going to at least get a free dinner.
Stop teasing her.
Oh, come on.
I'll go check him out.
Okay, thanks.
Come on, Abe.
Oh, gosh. Hello?
Can I come in, darling?
Sure, come in.
Oh, are you getting ready, sweetie?
Yeah, just a few more minutes and I'll be out.
You look so good. You don't have to worry about a thing. You look wonderful. Mwah. Don't take too long, okay?
Okay, I'll be out in a minute.
I know that, thank you.
Thanks.
What should I do? Shireen, it's me.
Hey.
He doesn't seem so bad. He seems nice.
Really?
Yeah, he thought I was you.
Okay, wow. So do you think Mom and Dad did good picking him out?
It's okay.
Wow.
He seems nervous, so if he says anything remotely funny, just laugh.
Really?
Yes. Just enjoy the date. Have fun.
Okay, any more advice for me?
Yeah, if you get bored, just tell him you have a headache.
A headache?
Trust me, it works.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Come on.
All right.
I wonder how Sharon's date is going.
Oh, I'll call her.
Leave her alone. She's fine. I gave her enough advice to handle herself.
Oh, really? Like what?
I told her that if he gets boring, to tell him what I tell you.
That is?
Denny, I'm not feeling too well.
Are you okay? Did the food upset you?
No, I just have a headache.
A headache? What's this?
I paid for dinner.
What happened?
Well, where do you want me to start?
Oh, start from the beginning.
Oh, be quiet, Abe.
Oh, come on.
Well, you know, when we were having dinner, all he kept talking about was his work.
Oh, he likes his work, maybe.
He didn't even let me talk. He kept cutting me off every time I talked.
Oh, Shireen, I'm sorry. It'll get better.
Oh, you really paid for the dinner?
Yeah, and I left a nice tip, too.
Oh, he will make a good husband.
You marry him, then.
Oh, I wonder what I do with this.
Well, I'm going to bed. Good night.
Good night, honey.
Good night, Appa.
Sure.
No.
Well, hey! How was your weekend?
Girl, you don't even want to know.
What do you mean? What happened?
It was a disaster.
A disaster?
Yes.
The date was a disaster. Well, tell me. What did he tell me? He didn't try anything.
No, he didn't. But when we went out to dinner, all he did was talk about himself.
Well, what does he do?
He's a doctor.
A doctor? You couldn't listen to him talk about himself for a little while?
No. And on top of that, I ended up paying for dinner.
The doctor made you pay for dinner?
Yes.
Shut up. Are you serious?
Yes.
Girl.
And I left the tip, too.
Are you serious? Mm-hmm. Did you order anything expensive?
No, but he did.
You're kidding me. Girl, you're a good one, because I would let him sit there looking stupid. Mm-hmm.
Mm. Well, enough about me. How was your weekend?
Girl, it was fine. Me and Andre, we just hung around here. We didn't do too much.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I'm getting really hungry. Do you want to grab something to eat with me?
Well, you know, Andre and I, we were getting ready to go. You should come with us.
Maybe next time.
You store?
Yeah.
It might make you feel better.
I'll just wait till next time.
Okay.
All
be
right,
safe. Bye.
I'll see you later.
All right.
Bye.
Bye. Babe, can I ask you a question?
Oh, Lord.
See, it's not even that deep. You didn't have to do all that. I just want to know, what would you do if my dad set me up on a blind date?
He did. That's how I met you.
Babe, seriously. Like, I'm being for real. What would you do?
I don't know. Where's this even coming from?
Shireen. So, her dad sets her up on a blind date this weekend, and it's a disaster.
Big disaster, little disaster?
Disaster. Evidently, it's like something their culture does to its women. I don't know.
So, if I wanted a new girlfriend, just call her dad and he gives me the hookup?
You know what? You should do that. You should, because then I'm going to call your brother with his fine self.
You know I don't even have a brother.
Well, then who's Maurice?
It's my dad.
I could do older men. I like older men.
Yeah, so does my mom.
Don't be jealous. No, honey, don't be jealous. So can I call you Maurice?
Can I call you Gladys?
Leave my mother out of this.
Gladys.
Maurice.
Gladys.
Hey, keep it up, funny guy.
Gladys.
Don't make a song out of it. It's not funny.
So you were being all covert following this young woman around campus.
Well, I mean, it was just a science building. I know that sounds kind of weird, though.
Yeah, you know there are laws against stalking.
Well, I mean, I ain't stalking her, but, you know, it's just... You know, I just want
to
meet her.
Well, all you need to do is walk up and introduce yourself, then. Because otherwise, this girl's going to be picking your butt out of a police lineup.
Yeah. Orange is not exactly my best color, right?
I don't know. You know, with the right hat, you can make an orange jumpsuit look fly.
Please. So, you and Mel coming down tonight?
Yeah, she's supposed to be bringing a roommate with her.
Oh, okay. Hey, dude, please don't stand me up again.
Man, we'll be there, okay?
Alright. I'll see y'all tonight, then.
Alright, peace. Hello? Girl, if you don't quit calling me Maurice.
What you gonna do after dinner?
Are we gonna see
Maurice? Well, I see y'all finally made it.
Hey.
Hey, I told you we would be here.
Yeah. What's up, Mel?
How you doing?
Good. Where's your roommate?
She just went to the bathroom. She'll be right back.
Okay. Well, what can I get y'all to drink?
I'll have a cola.
Okay.
I think I'll have my usual.
You don't have a usual. Anyway, bring him a cola. My usual.
All right.
You made that up?
Yeah, you know, I thought we'd make our own movie tonight.
Whatever. What's up, girl? We didn't know what to get you, so we didn't order anything.
Oh, that's all right. Water would have been fine, but it's good.
Been fine. See, she hydrates. All
drink water too.
That's right.
Right. Hey.
Man, what's wrong with you?
Oh,
there goes somebody's tilt.
Anyway, this is Shireen. Shireen, this is the spill maker. I mean, Colin.
Hi, Colin. Nice to meet you.
Hey, nice to meet you too, Shireen. What can I get you to drink?
Water's fine.
Okay, water it is. Be right back.
Thank you. So, what are you guys gonna do after this?
Well,
can you two excuse me for just 1 minute, please?
Yes.
Okay.
I think that's what that is. I think we're gonna go see a movie.
Oh, okay.
You wanna come?
Man, what do you want?
Barry White.
All right, man, you got me on that. Man, how come you didn't tell me that was Melissa's roommate?
Who, Shireen?
Dude, that's the girl. That's the girl, man.
That's your stalking victim.
Stalking, man. Hey, I'm just
hey, chill, man. Look, she's a real nice girl, okay? Really nice.
No doubt. Hey, yeah. Sorry about the, you know, the drink thing.
Hey, don't worry about it, man. You didn't get anything on me. Look, just come on back to the table. And if you want a chance with Shireen, don't spill anything on her.
I won't, man. All right. Well, I'm glad y'all came out.
Man, you should have invited us sooner.
Man, how many times have I invited you here?
A lot.
Can I get you anything?
I'm fine.
You lying? Oh, now you ain't tried no desserts.
Man, I am stuffed.
Wanna try some?
Sure. Chocolate's nice.
Yeah. I got just what you need. Okay. Be right back.
Okay. He's flirting with you. Hard. Yes. Mm-hmm. Being all nervous and stuff. I got
so
what you
need. So
you
need to scoop on him.
Alright. He's his boy, you know. He's cool. I like
he's
him.
He's alright.
Check it out, check it out.
Wow.
Yes.
Yummy. So I guess we just all dig in?
Mm-hmm. Hey. You know, try it and see what you like.
You guys want some?
Yeah, I think I'm going to have to try a little piece of that myself. Until you have to pass on.
Hey, whatever you don't finish.
This is good.
That's very good.
I like it.
Okay.
Well, chocolate's always good.
Hey, no doubt. Well, Miss Shireen, I hope that you enjoyed yourself tonight.
I did. Thank you.
No problem. Well, as much as I hate to leave good company, I do have to get ready to close. So, I'll see y'all later. Mel.
Thank you for the cake.
No doubt. No doubt.
Excellent selection.
You're welcome.
Can you box that up for us? Because I don't want to leave it.
I got you. Got you covered,
man.
Yeah.
We'll see you later.
No doubt. Dre? Later, bro.
See ya.
Yeah, we'll stalk. We'll talk.
Hey, funny.
Bye. All right.
Y'all ready?
Mm-hmm. Yep. No.
After you, my dear.
What's this? You can stop stalking her now. She thinks you're nice. Hi, Dre.
Can I sit down?
Sure. I was just leaving anyway, so it's cool.
Tom, I need to talk to you.
We don't have anything to say.
I was lonely. You're always away, and...
You know, Erica, between school and work, I don't have enough time for myself. I'm really sorry that you feel that way, but, do you think I liked being away from you?
It doesn't seem to bother you at all.
Okay. Well, how long has this been going on with this dude anyway?
A couple of months. I should have told you. I didn't mean to hurt you.
Who said I was hurt?
I think I'm pregnant.
Really? You and Derek ought to be happy now.
I don't think it's his.
What? Are you saying you think it's mine?
It could be.
I doubt that.
Why are you being so mean to me?
Why am I... You cheat on me, then you show up saying, I think I might be pregnant, and say I'm the father? How do you expect me to react? How do you expect me to feel?
I'm sorry, Colin.
Oh, boy. You know what? I really need to go to class. I need to go. We'll talk about this another time, okay?
Hey, Shireen.
Hey, Colin.
How's it going?
Good. Have a seat. You have a few minutes?
Yeah. I got class in a little bit, but yeah, it's cool. What's going on?
Oh, not much.
It's cool. You know, now that I have you here, I want to ask you something.
What's that?
What's your major?
You mean you already don't know? You've been following me around the science building.
Oh, man. Was I that obvious?
It was cute.
But you can never tell. I could be a stalker.
Yeah, you seem like the stalker type.
Can I tell you something?
What's that? Do I have something in my teeth?
No. I like it when you brush your hair back like that.
It's nervousness.
You don't have to be.
Would you like something to drink?
Water's fine.
We have that.
Thank you.
And how are you doing? How's school?
It's fine. It's going good.
Good. I'm just looking at you. I can't get over how beautiful you are.
Okay, what's going on?
Well, we have some friends of the family coming for dinner tonight. And they happen to be Denny's parents. And they would love to meet you.
Emma, I don't have feelings for Denny.
Well, honey, do this for your father. I will take care of it later.
Why didn't you tell me earlier?
What would you have done?
I don't know, but it caught me off guard.
Mm-hmm. You know, darling, this is not a huge problem. Every Indian woman learns to endure this. Now, get ready for dinner.
This is cute, Jackie.
Mm-hmm. I like that.
It's a cool green. So, tell me about your weekend. It was another rough one.
Do you remember that blind date?
Denny, that was his name, right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I ended up having dinner with him and his family.
Really? What happened?
His family wanted to meet me, so my father arranged for us all to have dinner together.
What'd your mom do?
She was fine with it, but I really think I upset my father.
You do?
Mm-hmm. You know, I just want to find the guy that I want to marry.
Yeah. So I have a question. What would it be like if you married someone that wasn't Indian?
My family would disown me.
Disown you?
Yes.
Girl.
Hey.
Hey.
How's everything?
It's okay.
Bad weekend?
You can say that.
Well. You want to talk about it?
Well, you're too busy right now. You have a lot better things to do.
It's okay.
I'll take care.
Thank you. So, I'm here to listen to you.
Well, are you sure? I mean, like I said, there's so much better things to talk about than my weekend.
Well, I mean, I want to know what's bothering you, because maybe I can help make it go away.
Thanks, Colin. You're so sweet.
What's up?
Thank you.
You're welcome. So.
Oh, thank you for this.
Oh, you're welcome. Maybe, you know, this will ease some of the pain.
Why are you staring at me like that?
I'm sorry. You just... You look so...
Funny.
Oh, happy.
Well, you know chocolate does that to me.
I can see that. So, tell me about your weekend.
Well, here's the thing. When I went home this weekend, my parents arranged this dinner for us.
A dinner?
Yes. And it kind of felt like a job interview. But there's this guy that works with my father named Denny. And his father contacted my father about us meeting. And when they do something like that, they're preparing the daughter for marriage.
Oh. You're not getting married, are you?
No, I'm not.
Okay.
But you know, after you finish school, they get the daughter ready for marriage, and that's just a part of the culture.
Oh, okay. I see. So, I mean, how you feel about it?
Well, he's not even close to what I want, and I'm the type of person who wants to meet them first and get to know them. And with him, you know, we were just kind of thrown in there like an interview.
So, like, what was wrong with this guy?
Well, where should I start? Because he just kept talking about himself the whole time when we had dinner. All he did was talk about himself and his job, and then to top it all off, you know what happened?
What?
He couldn't even pay for the meal.
What?
Yes.
Are you serious?
He didn't have any cash on him, and then his credit cards were maxed out.
Oh, wow. Well, if it'll make you feel any better, I would never make you pay.
Thanks, Colin.
I guess that could happen, I suppose. Credit. Wow.
So, tell me about yourself, Colin. Like, what are you studying in school? Where are you from? And how can you afford to give away stuff like this all the time?
Okay, you got me. Well, I'm from Raleigh. It's a small town about 3 hours north of here.
Oh, I'm from Greenbrier, the opposite direction.
Oh, okay. Studying to be an architect.
That's great.
And my family owns this restaurant. My father opened it up after he retired, and so my uncle kind of runs it for him.
Mm-hmm. So what do you plan to do after school?
Well, I have two options. I can either stay and run the restaurant, or I can pursue my apprenticeship.
That sounds great. I think what I want to do after I graduate from school is possibly go and get my master's and maybe my doctorate degree.
Oh, great. Sounds like a plan to me.
Yeah.
Wow.
So, why is a cute guy like you stopping me on campus?
Well, I'm not dating anyone. I mean, I was, but we had some problems.
Do share.
Well, I thought we had something special, me and this other person. But, found out she'd been cheating on me.
I'm sorry. Here, this helps. Want some more?
Yeah. I mean, I got that for you.
Well, now it's for both of us.
Dad, getting any better?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me.
Why didn't you tell me you were sick?
You just concentrate on school.
I'm not worried about school, Mom. Worry about Daddy.
Your father will be just fine. God has taken care of us. Now, tell me about this girl.
Who's Shireen?
Yes, Shireen.
Oh, you'll like her.
Oh, yeah. That's my boy. My boy.
She brought the old blood.
So are you serious about her?
I think we're getting there.
Well, when do we get to meet her?
Well, I'll bring her by when we get back.
Where's she from?
India.
And how did you meet?
Well, she's Melissa's roommate.
So have you met her parents yet?
Well, we're working on that. It'd probably be after the holidays, though.
Well, let me know when the two of you come up, and I'll cook her something special.
Okay.
Speaking of which, is that bird ready yet?
Just waiting on you two.
All
right. Let's go, Colin. We can watch some football later.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, later.
Hi, Colin. How are you?
I'm good. How you doing?
Great. How's your holidays?
It's good. Just wish you were here.
Me too.
Hey, my folks want to meet you. So, if it's okay with you, I want to bring you by when you get back.
Sure. I'd love to meet them.
Okay. Maybe next weekend then?
Sure.
How's your family?
They're doing great. My brother and his wife are here. I'd love for you to meet them.
Oh, great. Yeah, I like that.
Okay. Well, I gotta run.
Okay. Take care. I'll call you later, all right?
Bye.
Who was that on the phone, Shireen?
Oh, it was just a friend.
So, you okay?
Yeah, I think I'm fine. Just a bit nervous, but it'll be okay.
Yeah, you'd be cool. I mean, they good people, so.
Good.
Hey, Ma.
Colin, hello. You must be Shireen.
Yes. Well, nice to meet you, Miss Brookside.
This looks good, honey.
Yeah.
Is everything all right, Shireen?
Yeah, it looks nice. I'm a vegetarian.
I'm sorry, Ma. I forgot to tell you.
Oh, don't worry about it. It's okay, because I can still eat the potatoes and the corn.
Are you sure? Because I can make you a salad if you like.
Oh, I'm fine. Thank you.
Well, I guess this is one meal we can eat without meat. I slaved over a hot stove all morning long, and she doesn't eat meat.
Debbie, let it go.
You didn't cook any of this.
I don't know what you're concerned about. Dinner still turned out to be nice.
Colin is not a vegetarian. How is she supposed to take care of him?
People do it all the time.
Well, the next time she comes up here, she's gonna have to make her own food.
Listen to yourself. If that's who Colin wants to be with, then it's his choice. You feed him, you feed her.
I just won't cook anymore.
Yes, you will. We just now know she doesn't eat meat. But listen, don't you ever take meat off of our table again. You got that?
Okay.
So did your folks like Shireen?
Well, I mean, everything was cool, but we did have a small problem. You know how my mom is, man. She get in the kitchen and get to cooking. You had the chicken and mashed potatoes, all that stuff. But I forgot to tell her that Shireen was a vegetarian.
Eh?
I think my mom took it pretty well, I guess.
So how's Shireen?
She felt bad about the whole thing, but I told her it was my fault, and I think that kind of made her feel all right about it. You expecting company?
No, Mel's away.
Huh. Colin, open this door.
Oh, I got this. Please, come in, Erica.
What do you want?
You got this.
Oh, yeah, I got it.
I'm gone.
We need to talk.
What am I doing? It's late. I don't need to call him up. It's late. Just talk to her tomorrow. But... Hey, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to wake you up.
I just want you to love me.
Actually, I kind of want to talk to you about that.
Wasn't I good to you?
I'll see you in a few minutes, okay? Alright, bye. Here we go.
I thought we were gonna talk.
Well, the friend that was over earlier, that was Erica, my ex-girlfriend.
What was she doing there?
She came by to talk, and basically she told me she was pregnant.
And?
I might be the father. Shireen, no one is sure.
Are you still seeing her?
No. But the thing is, if she is having my baby, then that might be an issue for us.
True.
I'm so sorry about all this, Shireen. I wanted to tell you as soon as I found out. I want you to decide on us.
You are going to take a paternity test, right?
Yes. But the thing is, I just can't do that until the baby's born.
Colin, I know you've been worried about my parents, but I promise I will talk to them about you.
Well, I appreciate that. I just don't want this to be one-sided, you know what I mean? To where you know my family, but I don't know yours, you know what I mean?
Same here.
Okay. That's cool. I appreciate you doing that.
Well, what do you want to do?
I don't want to lose you.
I don't want to lose you either, Colin.
So you think we can work through this?
I think we can work it out.
I like that.
Well, I better get to bed. I have an early class tomorrow morning.
Okay. I'll talk to you later.
All right. Good night.
Good night.
Hey, girl.
Hey.
So my bags are packed. I am all ready to go to Florida.
You and Andre going to the beach?
We are. We're going to stop through there for a couple days before we go home.
I hope you'll have a great time.
Girl, we should. Are you going anywhere?
No, I'm just going to be staying around the house.
Really? Well, are you going to get to see Colin?
He has to work.
Too bad.
But I might pay him a little visit later.
Okay, got a little something up your sleeve.
No, it's nothing like that.
Well, yeah. Did you get him something for Christmas?
I'm still thinking about it. I'm not sure what to get him yet.
Yeah. Whatever you get him, I'm sure he'll love it.
Hey, Andre,
hey,
come on
up,
in.
What's up, girl? What's up?
Not much. How are you?
Hey, hon.
You moving out of something?
Half of these are hurt.
Yeah, right. Look, we need to be going. Shireen, you good for the holidays?
I'm good, just leaving here shortly.
Colin's at the apartment, you can get in there.
Okay, I will.
Okay, I think I have everything. Merry Christmas, don't come back married.
Girl, Merry Christmas to you, and you don't come back married either.
I'll try not to. What are you doing?
What?
They have wheels on them. You can roll them.
Roll it.
Okay, I guess you did.
Just let me do it my way.
Okay. Right. Babe.
We got all this junk.
Bye, girl.
Bye. Be safe.
Sidewalks and saw this old bum and I kind of robbed him. You know, I hope he.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
What you think of that?
This is gorgeous.
Huh? Hey, this is what I do, baby. This is what I do.
Ugh. You have great taste?
I do.
Let me put it on. You mind holding this?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, put that on. Put that on and see what you look like.
Mm. It's so dainty.
Ah, yeah, I can, you know. Got it, girl. See what you're working with. Let me get my camera on. You got it with me.
Trying to get it on. There we go.
There you go.
How's it look?
Ooh, girl, you working that. That's what I'm talking about.
That's right.
Mm, girl, I didn't even put you on the runway on the reel.
Hey, yeah. I'm already on the runway.
That you are. That you mm-hmm. are. Mm-hmm. You know, I'm going to miss you so much. I really am.
Colin, I'm going to miss you. A long 4 weeks without you. What am I going to do?
I don't know what you're going to do, but I know what I'm going to do.
Mm-hmm. What's that?
See, I was thinking, right, and having a few girls over, you know, and we just kind of hang out, mm-hmm. kick it, you know.
I don't think so.
Nah, you know, do you like it?
I'm gonna hire a private investigator to spy on you.
Oh, really? I guess I better watch my step.
Yeah, you better.
It's all good.
Will you hold me a little longer?
I sure can. You know that, baby. I hold you to eternity.
So are you going to go home at all for the holidays?
Yeah, nah, you know, my folks ain't going to be there, so no sense going to an empty house.
Yeah. Well, if you do, just be safe.
I will. You know, I got this. My kung fu extraordinaire. Well, I know you got to go and I got to go to work, punch in. I don't want to go at all. I really want to be here with you.
I know. I wish you were coming home with me.
You know, maybe someday.
Well, yes, one day soon.
Yes.
All right?
Yeah. Well,
let's
go.
All right. Well, thank you so much for this. I have something for you, too, but it's being made.
You got something for me?
Yes. I wouldn't forget about you.
You didn't have to do that. It's cool. Oh. But, you know, since you did, I'm looking forward to it.
Well, I'll have it for you soon.
Okay. I'm ready. Looking forward to it.
All right.
All right. Well, I guess I go.
Okay.
I'll see you later, okay?
Alright. Have a good night at work. Don't work too hard.
I'm gonna try not to. And you know, them chocolate cakes is down to see
you. You know I love chocolate.
That you do.
Alright.
All right, baby. I'll do it without you.
Bye.
Bye.
Hi, Emma.
Well, darling, you're here. Oh, I'm so glad to see you. Did you have a nice trip?
I did. Thank you.
Well, good. Well, where's your luggage?
I just set it at the front door.
You did. Oh.
Yes.
Well, let me see. Have you been eating?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And how about that necklace? Who gave it to you?
It was a Christmas gift from a friend.
It was. And this friend is a boy?
Yes.
What's his name?
Colin.
Colin is Ian?
No, not really.
Well, is he nice to you?
He's very nice to me.
Oh, I am so happy. Let's not tell anything about this to your father. And I'll be in charge of it. How's that?
Okay, thank you, Emma.
Sure, sweetie, I miss you.
I miss you too.
You know, darling, I think Shireen has met a new friend in her life, and he really likes her.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, is it someone we know?
No. They met at school.
So what does she say about him?
Oh, she said he's very nice, that she really likes him. She cares for him.
Hmm. Well, I want, you know, what's best for her. I just want her to be happy.
I understand that, darling. Mm-hmm. But how would you like if this person is not an Indian?
Well, I'd like that person to be an Indian.
Darling, she's happy right now. She has met a lot of people at school. And she met this boy.
Again, I'd prefer that he be an Indian.
I just want to let you know.
Hey.
Hey, what's going on?
Not much. How are you?
I'm doing okay. Just missing you.
Hey, I'm missing you too.
Yeah. What's going on?
Well, I was calling you to see if you wanted to come down to an art exhibit here in Greenbrier.
Art exhibit? That sounds a little on the fancy side.
Mm-hmm.
Doing that, what time?
8:30. Okay, well, maybe I could text you the directions at some point.
Okay, cool, of course you will.
Yeah, and I'm so excited because you will get to meet Abe and Tess.
Really?
Yes.
All right, I look forward to that. That'd be awesome.
Yes, I can't wait. But I gotta go now because I gotta go eat dinner with my family, so I will see you tomorrow.
Hey, I look forward to it, baby. Thank you for the invite.
You're welcome. All right, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
I hope he makes it here.
I'm sure he will.
Hey, I'm going to get something to drink. What about you?
Yes, please bring me something.
Shall
no,
you?
I'm fine.
Sure?
Yes.
Okay.
Hi, are you the feature artist tonight?
Yes.
I really love your work. It's beautiful.
Thank you. It reminds me of India.
Wow, really? That's great. Nice to meet you,
good
by the way.
Good to meet you.
Bye.
I really hope he makes it. He will. It's still early.
You want to get something to eat?
Yes, let's do.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. How about yourself?
Pretty good.
All right. I'm looking for Shireen. You know where I can find her?
Yeah, I think she's over there.
Okay, thanks a lot, appreciate it.
Oh, and here you go.
Oh, thank you so much. Hey, beautiful.
Hey, I'm so glad you can make it here.
Sorry I'm late.
It's all right. My brother and his wife are here, and I'd love for you to meet them.
Oh, great, okay.
So, what are you going to do after graduation?
I'm not sure, but I applied for this research assistant program.
Mm-hmm. Did you talk to Colin about this?
Not yet, but if I get it, I will.
He's a nice guy. I like him.
Thanks, but that took a lot for you to say that.
Yeah, but he better treat you right.
He treats me great. You know what he got me for Christmas?
What?
He bought me this really pretty pearl necklace.
Don't show it to Tess, okay?
Oh, I already showed it to her and she
come on. Stop corrupting my wife.
You already did that.
Did you talk to Amma about Colin?
A little bit.
If you want, I can talk to her for you.
You would do that for me?
Oh, sure. Why not? See, but I don't see her as a problem. But Appa is maybe a big problem.
Why do you say that?
See, he's going to insist that you marry a Desi guy.
Who's someone like Denny?
See, Appa is set in his ways. Even in India, things have changed, but he is not. So, better be careful.
Yeah, but whatever happened to falling in love?
Oh, you learn to love.
You know, Appa loves me, so he's gonna listen to me.
Appa has been a little flexible with you. But in this matter, Just think. Be very prepared.
I'll be prepared.
Okay.
I'm not worried.
I'm just giving you advice.
Okay.
No, I will not have you marry someone like that.
Appa, I love him and he loves me.
Appa, he's a nice guy and he loves her. But he's not an Indian. Shreen, all that we taught you, all that we stand for, why now? Why?
I want to be with him because he makes me happy.
No, I should have never let you attend that college. I knew something like this was bound to happen.
Yeah, but you said we're supposed to love everyone.
Love and respect, yes. Marry, no.
Appa, just make him want.
Illa agala. I have made up my mind. I do not approve of this. And if you cross this line, you'll never see my face again.
Amma should talk to him and see.
When Shireen was born, you cried. I never seen you cry before.
Avalu nanna muddu magalu. She's my baby girl.
I know. We have enjoyed watching them grow up.
It's different.
They are different. Daniel, Shireen is wise for her age. She has never given us a reason not to trust her.
Haru, Adri.
She hasn't made a decision for a life partner.
Adri, uli dual wala.
Granted, he is not an Indian, but he loves her and she loves him.
I just want what's best for her. Illa ula, lidakke.
I know.
ಅವಳು ನಮ್ಮ ಸಂಪ್ರದಾಯ ಮರಿಬಾರ್ದು.
We will never lose her.
What if they have children? They'll be confused as to who they are.
She knows what is best for her, and now this is her decision.
It's more simple our way.
Daniel, we raise Shireen to be independent.
So many obstacles to overcome if she chooses to be with him. Avel ge kasta galwa.
Dear, you need to learn how to accept Colin. Josh ni Mari. Do you want to lose your only daughter?
Hey, what's up, man?
Hey, what's up? What's up?
Man, just hold it down, man.
Hi, cool. How are your holidays, man?
I'm good.
Cool.
I hung out with Shireen over the New Year's Eve and talked to her brother and his wife. Yeah. It was cool, man.
What about her parents? Anything?
Just talk to her mother on the phone. Just casual conversation, nothing serious.
Yeah, that's cool.
How about your holidays, man? How'd it go?
Oh, man, me and Melissa had a good time, you know, but she keeps hinting about getting married. Brother just ain't ready for that.
Hey, that's a big step, dude.
Yeah. Damn! Hey, Erica?
Hi.
I'm gonna let you three talk, all right?
Easy.
So, what's up?
I just came to tell you that I'm out this semester.
Okay.
Colin, I'm carrying your baby.
You don't know that, Erica. I mean, we haven't even went...
Listen, I didn't come here to fight with you. I just came to tell you that I'm going home, and I'll call you when the baby's here.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay.
Well, look, I need to get ready for work, so just call me when you get home, and we'll stay in touch.
Okay.
Wait, Erica, I'm sorry, okay? I really am. This is just a lot for me, you know what I'm saying?
It's a lot for me, too.
Well, if you need anything, just call me.
Okay, I will. I gotta go. My parents are waiting for me downstairs, so...
Okay, do you want me to walk you to your car?
No, I'm fine. I'll call you later, okay?
Okay.
All right. Bye, Colin.
Bye.
Colin, can you come over, please? Okay. I told my parents about you.
What did they say?
They don't approve.
Why not?
Because you're not Indian. And in my culture, they want you to be with Indian, and I want to do what makes my father happy.
Shireen, I was taught, you know, by my parents that to love people for who they are and not for what they are. I mean, my parents, they don't have a problem with you because you're Indian. And I can't really understand why your parents have a problem with me just because I'm not.
That's just the culture, and that's how it is.
Do you love me?
I do love you, Colin, but you're getting ready to have a baby with Erica.
No one knows for sure, and then that has nothing to do with how I feel about you. I love you, and I want to spend my life with you.
Just understand me right now, Colin.
Baby, there's gotta be a way that we can make this work. I mean, I'll do whatever I have to do. Just please.
I just need some time. Time to think through all this and sort through all this.
How much time are you talking about, sweetie?
I need just time to focus on my studies and graduating.
So all this time that we spent together, you're not gonna just throw all that away, are you?
No, Papa. Here, take this.
Babe, I don't want this bag. This is what I got for you.
Just take it. Please. Just go. Please just go. If you loved me, you'd leave me.
You gonna be okay? If you need me, okay?
Hello?
Hey, Dad. How you doing?
Hey, son. What's going on?
Just busy with school.
Hey, I heard you haven't been at work in a while, according to your uncle.
Just trying to finish school.
How are you and Shireen doing?
We stopped seeing each other after Christmas break.
What happened?
It's complicated. Basically, she got into it with her folks, and I was the cause of it.
Why?
Not Indian.
What's that got to do with anything?
Her father, he basically doesn't approve of her being with someone who's not Indian.
Son, did she tell you how she feels about you?
I mean, we feel the same about each other, but it's just that, you know, she doesn't want to hurt our folks. And then I have this issue with Erica.
Erica? I thought that was over with.
Erica's pregnant.
Are you the father?
We're not sure.
When is the baby due?
In a couple of months. Dad, all this happened before I met Shireen.
Does Shireen's parents know about it?
I don't know.
Well, look, all I can tell you is to do the right thing. If this is your baby, then take care of your responsibilities.
If it is, I will.
Hey, if it's meant for you and Shireen, then it'll happen.
I know.
What else is going on?
Just that. I mean, like I said, just stay focused on school.
Well, call your uncle and tell him what's going on.
I will.
It may hurt for a while, but it'll go away.
I know.
And look, maybe your parents will come around and accept you for who you are, not what you are.
Look, Dad, let me get back to my studies, okay?
That's cool.
Tell Mama say hello.
I will. Be strong.
I will.
I love you, man.
Love you too, Dad. Thanks. Bye.
Hey.
Hey.
How you doing?
I'm okay. You?
I'm alright. Just, you know, getting ready for midterms.
Me too.
I see.
How are your parents?
They're okay. How about yours?
Same as usual.
I hear you. Well, I was, on my way to my car and I saw you and I just wanted to speak.
Well, I'm doing good.
You're looking good. Shireen, I miss you.
Colin, I can't do this.
I just thought that maybe, you know, we could talk about things and see what we could work through.
I really can't do this.
Hello?
Colin?
Erica?
I had the baby.
When?
A couple of days ago. I would have called, but I was tired.
So, what is it?
It's a girl. 6 pounds, 11 ounces.
Okay. You all right?
The baby and I are fine. Just tired. Are you gonna still take the test?
Yeah, I need to, you know, just to be sure.
I understand.
There's a lot going on right now, and I mean, if the baby is mine, I just need to be sure.
I know, heard you and Shireen broke up.
Where did you hear that?
I have friends on campus, too. What happened?
I really don't want to talk about that, okay? Let's just take care of this first. Look, I'll call my doctor about the paternity test, all right?
She looks just like you. She has your eyes.
Shireen, I mean, Erica.
What did you say?
Erica, I'll call you about the test.
Don't you want to see her?
Right now, I can't.
Well, you know how to get in touch with me. Just let me know when you take the test.
Okay, that's cool. Look, I gotta run, alright? I'll talk to you later. Alright, bye.
Bye.
Hey, what's up, y'all?
What's up?
Hey, y'all coming for dinner?
No, we wanted to talk to you about having a little party here.
Well, actually, it's a graduation slash an engagement party. Oh. You like that, don't
yeah.
you?
Yeah. I see she finally got you.
Yeah, well, you know, I just had to make her sweat for a little while.
Okay. Yeah, I set everything up with my uncle.
Cool, cool.
How many people we talking about, though?
Let's see, my mom, your mom. Of course, your folks are invited, too.
Do you think it'd be okay if we invite Shireen?
Well, I mean, hey, it's y'all's party, you know?
I know you haven't really been talking to her, and I just wanted to make sure it was cool.
Yeah, I mean, you know, I see her around campus from time to time, so it's okay.
So what are we talking about as far as price?
I'm pretty sure my uncle will take care of you.
I see.
Hey, I'm down, man. Hey, how come y'all didn't tell me sooner?
You know, I know how things have been with you lately, so I just,
Have you talked to Erica?
Just still waiting on a paternity test, you know?
Yeah. Well, either way, I mean, it's gonna work out. Seriously. Everything will be fine.
Yeah. I mean, nothing I can do about it anyway, so.
Yeah.
Say, party of 12?
Yeah, for graduation night, I want to officially propose.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'll let my uncle know.
Yeah. Cool. Thanks, man.
Hey, no problem. Take congratulations,
care.
Y'all.
Thank you.
Ready?
See you later.
All right.
Yeah, I know. I'm fine with you. I'm glad to finally be out of school.
It was fun, though.
But he took a little long, didn't he?
Yes. After the graduation, we should talk to her immediately, or we should give her a little rest. It's a big day.
Things good, but no, if you can't finish all your food, just pass it on down this way, okay?
I know
I'll be working out on tomorrow.
I know.
I feel good.
You should cheat me.
I enjoy an album. How are you folks doing? Everything's good?
It's really nice to
how was your drive?
Finally meet, you know, talk to each other.
Exactly.
Face to face.
Good to see
right.
you.
I'm so happy
exactly.
with her.
Yeah, she, oh, great. Oh, that is wonderful. She's been doing
good.
Really well.
Okay.
First of all, I just want to thank everybody for coming out this evening. Today is a very special day, and I'm just happy to have my family and friends here to share it. That being said, Melissa, if you would join me. Melissa Elaine Cooper.
I know this probably ain't the best time, but you need to talk to her.
I wish you were that easy, man. So well.
Yeah.
Been watching you two. Staring at each other all night.
I mean, it's more complicated than you think, though, man. Man, you don't know the half of it.
Man, sometimes the differences make the best matches. And me and Mel have been together for 3 years. It has not been easy. And her mother hated me with a passion.
Really? Why?
Who cares? Look, I'm about to marry her daughter, and she's out there just as happy as she can be. You know, sometimes it just takes time and adjusting, you know, on both sides.
I feel you. Man, I mean, not to belittle anything that you and Mel have been through, but y'all don't have the same issues to deal with that me and Shireen do.
Man, Mel is a PK, a preacher's kid, and I mean straight out of the church. Now, her mother wanted her to marry some choir director or something like that. But she said she loved me. With my heathen butt.
Yeah, you are a heathen.
Yeah, you funny, boy. You real funny. Anyway, I'm about to marry the woman that I want. And relationships are complicated. So her father doesn't agree with you right now. Who cares? You come around. Eventually. But we're talking about his daughter. His baby girl, you know?
Hey, where is all this coming from anyway?
You know, we never really had a chance to talk. I mean, you've been preoccupied with all this Erica mess.
Remind me.
And I've been busy dealing with this, you know. Look, my point is, I want you to get up, go out there, and get your woman. All right?
Okay. Thanks, man.
Yeah, but you might want to pop a breath mint first, because that stuff is kind of... All right. Now, you did wash your hands first, right?
Yeah, man. I'm good.
All right, man.
Cool.
Hello? Hey, Shireen, how you doing? Good. What's going on? Oh. Well, where are you? Okay, well, give me a few minutes to straighten up, okay? All right. Bye. Well, it was really good to see you last night.
You too.
You don't have to be nervous. It's me.
I'm leaving. I got accepted to the Graduate Research Assistant Program.
Oh, that's great. I mean, that's what you wanted, right?
Yeah, but there's a little more that I wanted to.
Shireen, we can't do this to each other. I mean, you have your journey and I have mine. And yours involves things that, quite frankly, just don't include me.
I know. I had a talk with my mom last night. She's actually waiting in the car for me.
Why don't you ride up?
We're getting ready to see my dad at the hotel, so we gotta go.
Oh.
Whatever happened with Erica?
Well, I guess she's okay. I'm not the father of the baby, though.
Are you happy about that?
Oh, yes. But I do wish her well, though.
Well, that's what I like about you, Colin. You always cared about people, and you were just so thoughtful. And all those mini chocolate cakes we shared together.
Well, you know, if you're ever in town and, you know, you want some, you just holler at my uncle and he'll hook you up.
Are you leaving?
I am. I start my apprenticeship next week.
That's great. Seems like we both got what we wanted.
Seems that way.
You know, I'm really gonna miss this place.
I'll get something bigger and better than this.
I know you will.
Shireen, I'll never forget you. Thank you so much for being part of my life. Thank you for your compassion, for your laughter, your love. And most of all, thank you for introducing me to Indian music. I love Indian music. Why don't you introduce me sooner? But seriously, I'll always be your friend. Anytime you need me, I'm just a phone call away. Whatever you need, day, night, whenever, I'll be there.
Thank you, Colin.
I have a gift for you. I'll do it. Remember this?
Oh, thank you.
You know, it was always for you. Glad you came to see me before you left.
I know, I'm glad I got the chance to come.
I know we both been busy, school and everything, so.
Yeah.
Wow, I'm gonna miss you so much.
Hey, I'm gonna miss you a lot too.
Hey.
Hey, Colin.
How you doing?
Fine, thank you, and you?
I'm good.
You know, I had a wonderful time at the restaurant last night.
Oh, okay.
Yes, your mother and I, we had a wonderful conversation, and I really appreciate her. I like her.
Oh, well, I'll tell her you said so.
Well, thank you. Do yeah. So. And honey, don't be too long because your father's waiting for you, okay?
Okay, I'll just be a minute.
Okay, I know. Thank you. You take care,
Colin. All right, see you. Well, you do good. Graduate, okay? When you call me and I'll come and see you.
Okay, I will. And I just wanted to say thank you for this beautiful necklace that you gave me.
Oh, hey, sure, baby.
I'll always have it.
Okay. I'll see you.
Right.
See you later.
Okay. Bye. What's wrong?
I love you.
Love you too.
Well, will you wait for me?
I can. And I will. Promise.
I didn't hear you come in.
Yeah, I just got here.
Oh. Well, then meet your granddaughter. Love Journey.
She's pretty.
Isn't she pretty?
Yeah.
And she has your eyes.
No.
Well,
yeah.
She's precious. You want to hold her?
Sure.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
In the meantime, I'll get her the bottle, okay?
Oh, okay.
Because
okay.
I forgot to bring it.
Hey. Baby, are you happy? Mm-hmm. You know, I never had anything against you or your parents. I just wanted, I thought, was best for her mother. I wanted her to have opportunities that I could not have. But I wanted her to have her culture and beliefs in foreign lands. You know, but now I realize she's a child of this land. She's an American. She looks at people differently from those back in our homeland.
I see you met love.
I did. She's perfect, just like you.
Thank you.
Hello, Mr. Ross.
Hello, Colin. Please come in and sit here with us. Okay. I want to talk to both of you.
All right.
I wanted to tell both of you that I was wrong. I thought what I was doing was best for Shireen. I wanted her to have our culture and our beliefs in this foreign society. But I think, you know, her mother and I, we couldn't keep her Indian enough. But now I'm really proud of her. I think what she did was right. You know, I missed your graduation. I missed your wedding. And I also missed knowing my son-in-law and his family. But I'm not going to miss this one now. Getting to know my grandchild, love journey.
It's okay, Appa.
Well, I wanted to let you know that I am really sorry for that.
Here we are with the bottle.
Where is the bottle?
Oh, she's right here.
Oh, you want to go?
Look, you're sweet. Ah, yeah.
Oh, pretty. Shireen, I never told you this, but I'm so proud of you. I love you.
I love you too.
Colin, thank you for taking care of my daughter.
Hey.
Will you ever forgive me?
Absolutely. And we're family.
Thank you, Colin.
It's been a while since I've done this.
Me too. I haven't done this in a long time.
Well, you got it backwards.
Which way do you have the elastic band?
Elastic bands? Whatever happened to pins?
There's no pins.
Look, you're a doctor. You ought to know how to do this.
I haven't done this ever since Shireen was born.
Shireen?
Colin?
Come change this baby!
Good. Cool.
My roommate.
Yeah. Here you go.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi. I'm Falcon.
Stupid here. Hey.
Hi. Are you the future artist today?
Yes, I am. Thanks.
I really, really love your work. It's gorgeous.
Thank you, Lindsay. It's...
Sorry. That was my fault.
That's what I'm gonna call your brother Maurice with his fire.
You know I don't have a brother.
Well, then who is Maurice?
It's my dad.
I like older men.
Yeah, so does my mom.
Alright, so you're jealous? Don't be jealous.
You're not spending the night?
I need to go to my dorm. I'm paying for a dorm.
Come on, Mel. Just tonight.
No.
Please.
I need to see who my new roommate is. I mean, she could be a murderer or something.
She could be a murderer. How about a burglar?
Val is a murderer. All right.
I want to cut your throat.
I gotta make sure I'm there for it.
I can do it.